We're here today at Congressman Warner's office to talk about technology policy, specifically the LEADS Act and its importance to small business.
Well, Naomi Moneypenny and I met with Scott McKenzie of our representative, John Culberson, in the Texas 7th District. He's the legislative assistant, and we talked about the LEADS Act. He was very prepared. He had copies of both bills printed out. He had great questions for us. We laid out the case for it, and he thought it was a really good point. And his concern was about, would this limit legitimate law enforcement access to data? We pointed out that it wouldn't, and he found that particular section in the bill and underlined it. His commitment was that he'll talk to the member next week and get back to us, but he thinks that they're going to go for this. So I thought it was a very effective meeting, and I was very satisfied.
It's really essential as part of the customers that we're serving on a global platform, and really to have a competitive message across the whole world, even though you're a very small software company and trying to act on a global basis. So the ability to have privacy and that security in that privacy for our customers, wherever their data is stored, wherever they want to operate, and being able to access that data on a regular basis without impeding anything from a law enforcement process.
I think they were all receptive to the idea that we need to focus on working on policy that makes sense outside of America's borders, and I think that they all did a good job of listening to us from the small business community.